All right, friends, welcome back. So, we've got a novel design for copper, but I don't know how to balance the belts. I don't know what to do. Maybe I take it down here and just keep balancing and then bring it back up or something, or I don't know exactly. But I am going to need two solid belts of iron. I should go for the stack inserter bonus. I think that'll change my factory by quite a bit. Well, should I create another block of this? No, I want to get more copper. That's what I wanted to do. I made a bunch of mining machines. I have 74. Let me go get a bunch of belts. Let's get rid of this coal. Who wants coal? Nobody wants coal. What's coal good for, huh? And let's get a bunch of belts. Yeah, this guy has no copper at all. Give me all the belts, thank you. Oh, I got all the gears. I can take this box down now. This is where the copper's coming from. There's a nice patch down there. Ooh, there's two nice patches. This one I might want to get a train to run for. This will run out eventually. Probably it'll be the first thing I run out of. Let's see how we're doing. So this guy's done. Ah, need some more steel tools. Can't believe I ran through so many. Normally by this time, I'm near robots, right? I think. So, I don't really use my tool anymore. I just use robots to do everything. Kill all the trees. Logistic robots. No. I want construction robots. I need the power armor as well. What am I thinking? I should shoot for power armor. Without the power armor and the fusion reactor, it's kind of useless to have robots. Why did I shoot for robots so quickly? I'm beating myself up because of this. I guess I could build roboports, right? So let's go ahead and get the robots. Let's go ahead and get them. And then I can build roboports or something. Let's see if that roboport's right there. And I'll build roboports and we'll just do the roboport thing. It'll be annoying, but it'll be better than doing all the work myself, right? Okay, is the sun coming up? Where's my mining machines? Here they are. More mining machines, please. This one done, this one's done, and this one's done. This is a very strange patch. That's all of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, we'll just pretend like these all belong together into one belt. I'll have to redesign that intersection up there. And we have to balance these guys, right? I'm full of ore, huh? Let's get rid of some of these lights, I guess. Forty lights. Thirty-two to go, huh? Well, I failed at getting rid of all the lights. All this ore. Here, let's do this. There. That ought to help a bit. What are you doing here?
What are you doing, Dad?
Not much.
No, what are you doing?
What do you mean, no, what are you doing?
What are you doing? Like, what are you playing?
Factorio. Let's go drop this ore off again. Probably get rid of the tree somehow. Oh boy. My luck has run out. My luck is all out. I need the landfill. I can make some landfill things, can I? Let's do that. Let's steal this ore. Let's have it go up this way, actually. All right. And I just realized this first one has to actually go here. So that one. Okay, these have to move out of the way. Guess that's what the ammo's for, right? Oh, I don't want you to go that way. Okay, now we got robotics. Let's do my trains, my choo-choo trains. Oh, what is this doing? I don't want to do the tutorials, please. All right, inventory full yet again. Oh, let's get rid of this coal, please. No, no, I want that belt. How do I do? I have too much junk.
Oh my. What?
There we go. And there's another belt there. Okay, there we go. All right, we have three copper things online, but it's not quite balanced the way I want it to be. So, let's go try to fix it. I guess I can make a bunch of, am I not making that already? I should be. Okay, so there we go. That's balanced. Everything's balanced. Coming off. Now we just need a four-way balancer. Underground belt, please. Okay. Everybody looks like they're working. There's a little bit more copper down here. I have the machines, I might as well tap it. Make sure there's no ore out there. And over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we'll combine these all into a single belt. Big power pull time. There. Oh, one more. All right, I'm just gonna put the whatchamacallums down. The filler, the landfill. Yeah. We're just going to go straight here. We're going to get a bunch of landfill, actually. Here's a good place. Stone, huh? Fifteen this time, huh? Just pave that over. Automated rails, a necessity. I don't want tutorials. Options. Other. Show tutorial. No, no, thank you. All right. So. Oh, almost there, almost there. I wonder what happens if you pave over a fish. What happens? There's a fish right there. Where did he go? Oh well. More, 21 this time. I could probably take the outermost, maybe even two belts. 24. Need some more. 16. Those guys are a lot of power. Why?
No!
Okay, why isn't it draining from this one? Oh, I see why. All clean. Let's drain this quickly. All right, clean up some more belts. There we go. Wait. All right, that should help drain it. Mm-hmm. All right, now we just need to combine it all together. I need some more underground belts. All right, I think I'll take a break here, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll continue next time. Take care. Bye-bye.